Hej, cześć, dzień dobry, z tej strony Anet i witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w szóstym odcinku z gry The Walking Dead Żywe Trupy, epizod drugi. I moi drodzy, lecimy sobie oczywiście dalej, bo ostatnio skończyliśmy właśnie, jak horda się do nas zbliżała? Czy to nie była horda? Nie, bo oni są normalni. A myślałem, że to już wiecie, trupłoszcza nas atakują. I think you know who they are. What? How could I? They showed up right after you got here. I don't know anybody in this town, I swear. No one's still alive anyway. There's just two of them. We need to make a stand. No. We have a routine. We don't confront them if we don't have to. Dokładnie, na spokojnie, powoli, po cichutku. I don't know how you're still alive, man. Sorry, Lily. We gotta do this. Nie!
Oh shit. Okay, okay. No problem.
Are you armed?
Yeah. For protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But I think you got the upper hand here.
No raczej.
What do you need gas for?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
No kurczę, no.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'll go too. Improve the numbers in case we run into anything dead.
So, what are y'all thinking?
Dobra, pójdźmy. Zobaczymy.
We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes.
A czemu wszyscy? Jak wszyscy
mieli?
Przez jakiś czas, okej.
So this dairy.
No trochę się boję, że to może być jakaś podpucha, ale zobaczymy.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
Thanks for coming along, Doug.
Sure. I'd like to get a look at that electric fence they talked about. It might give me some ideas.
Doug to zawsze taki jakiś, słuchajcie, bardzo podekscytowany jest wszystkim chyba, tak mi się wydaje.
Well, as long as the walkers aren't completely dehydrated and the fence has enough juice, yeah, it seems plausible. The electricity basically cooks you from the inside out, right?
I guess so.
So, if a walker stays in contact with the fence, it'll eventually cook its brain. Probably takes a while though. And that can't be a good smell. Unless it smells like jerky. Man, I could go.
Smażonym mięskiem.
That is one runaway train of thought.
No właśnie, on odmówił tego mięsa w ostatnim odcinku. Znaczy mięsa, ogólnie jedzenia.
What's that you got there?
Oh, nothing. It's just a laser pointer I picked up during our last trip to the drugstore.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
The motor inn's my home now, I guess.
Trzeba wymijająco.
We've seen better days, huh?
We've actually made it pretty secure.
I like that alarm system you made. That's pretty smart.
No raczej.
We settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Demokracja.
It's a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well,
dokładnie, dokładnie.
I'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great.
Oni są coś niepewni, ci nowi. Jakoś tak, nie wiem, no dziwnie im z twarzy patrzy.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you! You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all for yourself.
What should we do?
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry, Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
No, nie podoba mi się to. to shit.
Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Takie to właśnie koleżeństwo, nie? No i teoretycznie się teraz powinien odrodzić? Jako, wiecie, zombiak? No dobra, jesteśmy na farmie. Ładny domek. St. John.
Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
Oh, wow. You guys must know a thing or two about running wire.
Had a guy who did, yeah.
No i są dość fajnie otoczeni, faktycznie.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
Oh, wow. You've got enough electricity to run the whole place.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Może byśmy się wszyscy może przenieśli. Dzień dobry, Brenda. Brenda.
This here's Lee. He's been living down at the old motel, round the way.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together.
Dokładnie.
Plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
No to weźcie wszystkich.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're starved.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Holy moly!
Smacznego.
Stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
No, wszystko się jakoś tak, słuchajcie, układa bardzo aż za dobrze.
Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip back here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
No problem. Ben can come with me.
Take this.
All right. See you later.
No i jeżeli to się uda, to super.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
No właśnie. Upewnijmy się, że jest tu bezpiecznie najpierw.
The whole group here to stay. We need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
No dobrze, to trzeba się na farmie troszkę rozeznać. Czy coś nam jeszcze powiesz ciekawego?
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Okay. Tu coś mamy.
Pointy.
Ostre, no dobra. Tu coś mamy, jakąś dechę też.
Tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets. We'll be fine here.
Tak myślisz?
One of these back at the motor inn.
Ta decha co robi? Dobra, zobaczmy sobie dalej. Looks like the fence runs around the entire property, not just the house.
Yep, can't take any chances when it comes to safety.
Czy możemy... Aha, tam już dalej nie możemy wejść. Tu jest jakiś dom. Nie, poczekaj, chciałem jeszcze tam do tyłu. Czy tu coś jest oprócz tych drzwi, w sensie, że możemy... O, tu możemy coś zobaczyć.
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. Said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after Dan.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left of daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and... why we want to share it with good folks like yourselves.
No dobra, ale czekajcie, zobaczymy. Jeszcze tam na dole, po drugiej stronie od domu, o tu bym chciał właśnie, o. Bo tu jakaś huśtaweczka, proszę bardzo, połamana.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
Nie dziwię się.
How did it break?
Got busted the first day those things showed up. Thank God no one was on it at the time.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
Okej, okay, a coś jeszcze? Nie, to chyba już nic nie ma raczej, słuchajcie, więc musimy ogarnąć sobie dom w środku. Tak, tu jeszcze połażę. Możemy w sumie poinformować tego naszego znajomego i powiedzieć mu, że na razie jest okej.
Hey. The fence is no joke, at least around the house. I'm looking forward to seeing the rest of it. I'll keep looking around.
All right. Aha. Keep me posted.
No dobra, to w takim razie wchodzimy. Idź. Idź na górę, zobaczymy jak mają w domu i co mają przede wszystkim w domu. Hello.
There, Lee. What can I do for you, sweetie?
Can I help you with anything around the house?
I think with Danny's help, I've got things pretty well squared away in the kitchen. But feel free to check with Andy. He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love any help he can get.
Ale czemu nas z domu nie chcesz puścić? Ile pokoi jest w domu?
Rooms? Why do you ask?
Z ciekawości.
Just curious, I guess.
Let's not start thinking too far ahead now. Let's just focus on getting y'all a good home-cooked meal tonight.
Well, if anything comes up that I can help with, feel free to let me know.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it.
No problem.
Jakoś to takie, słuchajcie, podejrzane. Niby taka się... Ja nie wiem. Mam bardzo takie mieszane uczucia. Dziwne to jest. Tu jest Andy? Tak, hi.
Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back in the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Oh.
Scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we really only use them when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
Te ogrodzenia właśnie możemy sprawdzić.
Oh, good. Fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
No właśnie, nigdy nic nie wiadomo.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
Dokładnie.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm sorry, all right?
Jakoś się dogadamy. Chociaż ja w to wątpię, nie lubię go też.
There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
No się skubaniutki trzyma. Tą strzałę sobie może weź. No weź! No.
Sure, there's still a few more.
No to na pewno.
This patched up. This place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's.
Jak to się nie mogę zdecydować.
So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it.
A masz coś oprócz tego? No chyba nie. Dobra. Oh Jesus.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
I te rączki tak sobie będą dyndały, przepraszam?
Can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids.
Ale dzieci też jadły. Także spokojnie. Na robocie na razie się skoncentrujmy, tak.
They knew what they were doing, teasing us with food and then giving us chores.
Having a good meal will be worth it.
To widzę, że się w ogóle wywalił płot.
This one must have knocked it over trying to get through.
He's tangled. No, przewróciło się totalnie.
Help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on.
No, ja bym chciał. A tutaj, dobra, płot. No, jedziemy. Dobra.
What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
No właśnie.
What the? Get to the gate.
Mówiłem, że coś jest nie tak.
Who the fuck is that?
No idea.
Fuck. Now what?
With a fence on, that gate is our only way out.
Co? popchnijmy go, no. Dlaczego się nie da? No fuel. Mhm. I jeszcze się to wszystko poklinowało tu, no świetnie, to odczep to w ogóle. Jesus! Dobra. Przestańcie we mnie strzelać! Upsi. Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move. No. Damy radę, spokojnie. No kole, no tak. Another one? How many of those things did we push down? Milion. Oh shit! Buta! Buta mu! No i nara. Nara! Tu w ogóle za kamera jest! Idź mnie stąd! Dobra. O, dostał w mózg. Bardzo ładnie. Kto to, excuse me, był? I w ogóle dlaczego on włączył prąd w trakcie?
Ambush out there.
Holy shit, are you okay?
The bandits here on our property?
Oh my lord, what happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
A oni już w ogóle wszyscy przyleźli tu.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
O Jezu, ten złoto mordę strzępi.
Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it! Doug said this place was safe.
It was just a fluke thing. We can't stop assuming there aren't bad people out there.
What the hell do you mean a fluke?
It could have happened anywhere. Could have happened to us in the motor inn.
Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these guys are?
They're hard to pin down. But I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Mm-hmm.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Oh, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
No tak. Może i faktycznie jest tu lepiej niż w motelu, ale kurczę, jakoś tak... Nie wiem, słuchajcie, mam bardzo mieszane uczucia.
Since Doug ate half the biscuits on the way to get us, I had them stay back. I still don't think we should be trying to stay here, and someone's got to watch the motor in until we get back.
Aha, jeszcze się rozdzieliliśmy, świetnie.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. I hope your kids like swings.
A swing?
I love swings. Just look at my treehouse. Come on, Doc.
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah.
No i czat.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
No dobra. Możemy ten generator zobaczyć. Dobra, co nam da to? Tu mamy jakieś sianko.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Okej. Trzeba się rozejrzeć, moi drodzy, po wszystkim, bo to wiecie.
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
To się dowiemy wszystkiego, Lee.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
No pewnie, że tak. Na sianku też zawsze wygodnie, a co?
Lots of hay.
Tam ci się bujają, fajnie. Tak, siano na strzały. Aha, i to wszystko tutaj, tak? Chyba tak. No dobrze. W takim razie wychodzimy i wracamy. A, czekaj, tam ktoś jeszcze jest. To nasi. Jak on drepcze, no jakby ugniatał kapustę. Idzie i idzie.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I...
Nie, byliśmy neutralni ostatnio, halo.
Kenny believes there's still hope. Maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on keeping us alive.
Okej, okay, no dobrze.
Quaint. Doesn't offer much in the way of protection, though.
To co, to musimy teraz się pewnie dostać do domku. Otwórzmy sobie tą barierkę. Generator tam sobie hula. Czy ty możesz jakoś biegać, Lee? Bo przecież idziesz tak wolno, że to jest po prostu jakaś paranoja. Czekajcie, tu się jeszcze możemy dowiedzieć. O, a możemy po prostu tylko obserwować, okej.
Okay. Hey, Clem.
Jak tam, Clementine?
Yeah, it's fun.
Be sure to tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
Jasne.
Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
Okay. Niech będzie dla wszystkich porówno. Jak się trzymasz?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
You're lucky out there. It'd have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Then we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky too.
Ever since I met you, I've had...
Kochano.
Okay.
Co sądzisz o farmie?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yeah.
Tak.
I'm not sure when.
Dałeś Clementine nadzieję. No właśnie o to chodzi, żeby wiecie, żeby te dzieciaki na duchu wspierać.
Yeah, me too. Don't worry, we're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened.
Mój Boże, skąd ma takie w ogóle myśli ma?
I promise. All right, Clem, that's enough for now.
Okay, thanks for pushing me.
Of course, it's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck, don't pop a gasket.
No dobra, słuchajcie, to idziemy tutaj jeszcze do domu. Bo i tam sterczą, już widzę. Panowie.
Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Jakoś to jest dziwne.
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
No dobrze, no.
It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against.
Niech będzie.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves
killed. No raczej.
Are you going now?
Yeah. I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Trochę bym się bał pójść z nim, no ale dobra, no, nie wiem. Okej, to oni sobie idą, a my w tym miejscu sobie zakończymy. Także moi drodzy, mam nadzieję, że się dzisiejszy odcinek podobał. Oczywiście dla was jak zawsze, love kiski besowski, buziakuję was bardzo mocno i bardzo serdecznie i słyszymy się już niebawem. Tak więc trzymajcie się, cześć i do następnego. Pa, pa!